It's crazy, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. But at the end of the day, I'm just trying to help my team win.
You've had some guys, like top-ranked guys, like in your class that have been asked, you know, if they'd be interested in playing with you. What would it look like? Have you ever thought about that with any of the guys in your class?
A little bit, but I just, like I said, the playing style that the coaches have, I have to look at that first before I go.
Has anybody gotten really specific with you along those lines, like what their playing style is, how they feel they would develop you, like it's anything specific?
Coach Self says his freshman, he has a freshman as the best player and a veteran guard around that kind of takes the pressure off. Coach Kane, he's Coach Kane, he knows how to like deal with that limelight and the pressure of being a good basketball player. Coach Kyle, that's all they are. Every game in Kentucky is a championship game for them.